Known for its resorts and beautiful beaches, the Bahamas includes 700 islands and keys, though only about 30 are inhabited. Stretching across more than 500 miles in the Atlantic, the northern Grand Bahama Island lies only 60 miles from the Florida coast. Roughly 400,000 people live in the Bahamas, more than half in the capital city of Nassau on Paradise Island. 75% of the country's economy is driven by tourism. But the country's low and flat terrain make it vulnerable to hurricanes. And since it stretches for hundreds of miles, these powerful storms may devastate one area while leaving others unharmed. On average, a hurricane passes the Bahamas roughly every 2 years, with a direct hit every 4. Though recent storms have hit the country hard, the worst of Hurricane Irma spared most of the Bahamas. But to the extreme south, Ragged Island lost the majority of its infrastructure during the Category 5 storm. In October 2016, Matthew made landfall on Grand Bahama Island as a Category 4 hurricane. It had winds of 130 miles an hour and an 8-foot storm surge, causing more than $400 million in damage. And in 2015, Hurricane Joaquin hit the southern islands as a Cat 4 with an 18-foot storm surge recorded on Long Island. During Joaquin, the U.S. cargo ship El Faro disappeared and sank near Crooked Island, killing all 33 crew members on board.